otherwise known as the VMO. So I've got Sarah stood facing the band with the band around the back of her knee at a little bit of tension. All Sarah's going to do is, holding herself nice and upright, is squeeze the quad and pull the knee back until the leg is straight, and then slowly allow it to bend forward again. When we're coming all the way back, we're really working on squeezing the muscle to activate all of this, especially down here. And then as we come out, we're really slowly lowering forward.